Elvis Presley flew across the country in the middle of the night just for an 8,000 calorie sandwich. The most famous tale of Elvis's adventures with food stems around the peanut butter, bacon, and banana sandwiches that Elvis frequently ate. But of all the sandwiches to grace the King's Gullet, nothing compares to the Fool's Gold Loaf. This story goes back to 1976. Presley was hosting his two friends, Jerry and Ron, at his Graceland estate in Memphis. As the night wore on, the group began to discuss Elvis's favorite topic, sandwiches. Specifically, the Fool's Gold Loaf. This Sammy was an estimated 8,000 calories and featured a hollowed out French loaf filled with a full jar of jelly, a full jar of peanut butter, and over a pound of bacon. Only problem was, this sandwich could only be prepared by the Colorado Mine Company in Denver. Elvis, accompanied by Jerry and Ron, went straight to the airport, hopped on a private jet in the middle of the night, and by 1:30 a.m. found themselves in Denver. The trip was estimated to cost over $16,000, which only goes to show you, when you're the king, there's no limit to the lengths you can go for a midnight snack.